And that's...
Thank you.
only 18 points.
Thank you.
Boy, a tough start to the night, guys.
Low mid. First heat race, six down, two to go. Kyle Larson swings for you.
Outside of row one, it's gonna be Davenport Marler.
represents top four. Move on, K1 race gear, heat race number three. Green flags up. We're underway. Sunglasses. Bill Stein, Midwest Sheet Metal, BP Racing Fields, Mega Plumbing in the Carolinas, Lucas Lowe, Longhorn number 49. My old buddy Greg Deffer's getting some new glasses recently, and Jonathan said he can see the racetrack a lot better now. Spring Nationals at Lucas Oil Speedway. Brandon Shepherd with a win on Saturday night at Atomic Speedway right here in the great state of Ohio. They'll bring us to the green flag, DJ.
NASCAR. Is the hood inside the cockpit?
Oh, it is.
Yes, sir, he did. Green flag is out. Two to the side of this one. Star Race Car Bodies, Petrov Towing, VP Racing Fuels, Kaiser Manufacturing, and Accia Force, Durham-powered Rocket XR1, the four-time defending World Outlaws champion, and the most recent addition to the Lucas Oil 800 Series, that'll be Brandon Shepherd chasing his seventh win of the year tonight.
Thank you.
AccuForce Dyno, Buzzy Racing, Bill Stein, WME Detailing, and Ford Performance.
Makes that hard left-hand turn to the infield. Yellow lights are turned off, and the green flag will wave this time by, coming off turn number four. Five-time Attica Raceway Park Track champ, Ryan Missler, starting on the pole. Outside of him, a two-time winner already this year, the smooth operator, Bobby Pierce.
In the feature, you better look out, guys.
Well, come on.
See you back at the racetrack, brother.
Absolutely, Evan. We are thinking about you. Well, there you see it on the Hofer Trophy speed shot. As Mike went around the middle of the signal, caution
report on the outside, the 2022 Castrol Flow Racing.
Road, California. Young Money Kyle Larson picks up the win. And the Flow Racing, HendrickCars.com, Bill Stein, D&E Marine, Mega Plumbing, Hot Rod Septic Treatment, JVI Group, Cornett, Powered Longhorn. Kyle Larson, three.
Climbing out of the car, make some noise for Kyle Larson. Can't miss him with that new suit.